Hello. Today we have a laptop that's not here often at powercheckrepair.net. We have a laptop called Asus UX303U. And the jack is kind of faulty, so we need to replace the jack. It's a relatively new model. So what you need to do is you need to unscrew this screw. Those two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then you need to lift up the tabs right here, this tab and that tab, because there are two screws under it. Those two screws are kind of long screws. You remove those two screws and you can pry out the bottom cover. Oh. Let's continue taking it apart here. So. Where do we start? First of all, we disconnect the wireless card cables right here. Black goes to the right, white goes to the left. And here we need to disconnect first of all, we need to disconnect the battery, honestly. Here. Like that. Right, so the battery is disconnected. And I guess we need to remove the battery first because it still needs to be removed. So, like that. Alright, and one more right there. And yeah, basically we fix those for $100 if you send us the whole laptop. If you send us just the motherboard, it's gonna be $60 total. That's the reason we show you the videos on how to remove all this stuff. So this we're gonna set aside right now like that. So let's keep going. So here we got a battery, which we might not even want to disconnect. We honestly don't even need to touch this part. So here. Let's see. We probably need to remove this piece right here. Because there is a screw. Right here. Another pad right here. Another screw right here. Alright. Okay. And another one is right here. And one right here. So now let's carefully pull out the hard drive this way. But you don't want to damage the cables because those metal pieces are kind of sharp. Those pieces are metal. So we set it aside. Now you want to disconnect this cable. You want to disconnect this cable. Now you have an access to this guy. Like that. We disconnected that, disconnected this. Let's pull up the LCD cable. Okay, now let's remove this shrink. Let's make it more at an angle. So, okay, and that goes for the alrighty. So, that's that. Let's flip out this hinge. Okay, so the hinge is outwards. And let's see if we can lift this guy up. Maybe there is something holding it down someplace. Could be under any of those places. No? Oh yeah, right there is one screw that's under the heatsink, so we need to remove the heatsink. Okay, so we lift up this assembly, so we take that aside, and this guy goes here, that guy goes there, and there are two screws right here. One, two. Okay, so now we see that there is something connected here on the bottom, so we probably want to remove this guy. Is it removable? Yeah. Like that. So now we're lifting everything up. Slide out the keyboard. Like that. Alrighty. So here we got a brand new jack. I mean, it's not brand new, but the pain here is that this LED light is too close to the jack, so it's really hard to desolder it properly. So now let me get a brand new jack. And let me hit up the soldering iron. Alrighty, so that's a brand new jack right here. You're gonna go inside. Alright. So what we wanna do is we wanna insulate the area where we're gonna be making the surgery here. Alright, so here. This is the thermal tape that prohibits the air from penetrating into the motherboard. Alright, let's see if we can get the camera into the soldering chamber. Like that. Let's see. Thank you.
yourself. That's the first step. You're basically removing the excess solder from the joints. Thank you.
Okay, so all I can say is it's a beautiful repair right there. So, yeah. Let's see how we're gonna be putting it back in. Okay, connect the speaker cable and those cables back where they're supposed to be, where they belong, right there. Okay. Okay, all right. Okay. Wonderful. It seems like the battery should be connected in the laptop, otherwise this whole thing doesn't want to go in properly. Like that, and like that, like that. Okay, so as the last step, we connect the battery. Again, we make sure that all the cables are the way they were, how they're supposed to be. Okay, so we cover this guy, we connect this guy, and we connect this screw doesn't hold anything. Some reason. Okay. Okay, so now that's part of the problem. Usually the plug itself is also bad. Let's see how bad the plug is. Well, let's connect it and see if it's gonna power up and work. Okay, we got light, so let's power it up. We got the light. Oh yeah, okay, so we got the power right there. Okay, so anyways, thanks so much for watching and leave a like. Thank you. Bye.